there. But now it took me back to there. Alright, what if we try the Konami code, just for the heck of it? So that's up, up. Down. Down. Left. Right. Left. Right. That didn't work. I don't like how you get trapped in here as soon as you go in that first pipe. I can't figure this out. Comments. I had comments off. I wonder if that would help. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot I had comments off at all. But I guess it makes sense, seeing as I wasn't seeing any, huh? I really don't know. And I'm wasting so much time on this. What is the trick? There's no indicator of where you have to go. Slowly losing my mind. Mostly just from this music. I mean, couldn't I get something different? I'm really not sure here. There doesn't appear to be anything hidden either. I have comments on. How do I sometimes make him pull out his sword? I'm confused. Because it's not like a button. It's not up or down. Frankly, I don't even know how this person made this like this. What the heck? How can you make a level like this? I mean, it's to the point that I'm actually starting to think there's some sort of intricate programming going on. What if it's as simple as you don't need to be Link? That would be stupid, though. See, like, I just made him pull out his sword, but I don't understand how. Ran and changed directions really fast? I guess so. It's his slide animation. I'm ready to give up. This is ridiculous. Wonderful recreation of what? Well, now stuff is showing up, apparently. Or at least at the beginning. But seriously, what's this a recreation of? Okay, I came from that direction. What happens if I go down it? Takes me somewhere entirely different. Okay, just for consistency's sake, I want to make sure it'll take me back to the same place. Yes. Okay, so I've already been here more than once. Which means I now know what that does. Okay. Well, I meant to grab both of those coins, but... Alright, this is yet another new room, so... What if this is a recreation of the original map? But that wouldn't make sense. How would he be able to work that? Now that just took me someplace completely different. Wasn't that the door I originally went in? Just to humor things, I'm gonna look up a map of that final dungeon. Or would it be the final dungeon? Gonna look up a map. Although, I don't know if that'll be much help, because that map actually had more than one stage. Like, it had two levels. Although... No, that's not the right one, is it? Maybe it is? Okay. But that... No, that doesn't help things at all. And I don't think he'd be able to do that in Mario anyways. This one's been played 144 times and only starred 8. I'm not convinced I can do this. I don't think this is supposed to be like the Lost Woods or something. Okay, so I've came through that pipe before. Trying to be scientific about this, because he can't be too, you know, in depth. It's frickin' Mario Maker. This isn't like Little Big Planet. Alright, so we're gonna go down again. Nothing. Let's go down again. See, nothing's changing, so I feel like this is just taking me back and forth between the same two. So let's just try going left and right a few times. Or rather, just to the right. Because I think eventually... Oh, we hit something new. Now we're just back in... I don't know if I can do this. This is just taking way too much time. So... I would like to hold A. Or minus. I have to skip it. I'm not gonna be able to get through this. Wait, it gives you a different one when you skip? I should have done that all along. Really? You're not cool, E. You are not cool. I don't even understand how that other one was supposedly easy. Whoa, hey, you're not supposed to be back here. Yeah, get lost. This is what an end level should be. I'll have to go back and try that other one again sometime, because this is nuts. I will try that other one at some point, off recording probably. I'm just so curious, how could it possibly... Oh, yeah, Princess Peach has been taken again, of course. That one level, though. Well, this went on for a little bit way longer than I was expecting it to. So, that's gonna be all for this time, guys. Ah, someone played one of my levels. That's gonna be all for this time, guys. Next time, we'll probably go back to doing the normal ones. Maybe an event course will be out by then. Maybe I'll just go play some randoms from the new selections or something. I don't know. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed the videos, except for that one level, because that level was just stupid. I'll figure it out. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys. I do not want that. Oh, the end's right there. Really? Get out of my face. Just hit me, please. Yes. Put me out of my misery.